All right, so I've copied those three files to the root of my mini micro SD card. Pop it in. Let's supply some power. Let's see if this does the trick. Oh, look at that. That's it. Try to focus in. Select yes. Here it goes. Really confident in that weird animated wait symbol, but hopefully it's actually updating and not bricking my camera. We'll see. Oh, got a message. Here we go. Looks like it's back to factory defaults because I had the beep shut off. Solid red, that's not good. I'm just going to leave it sit for a little bit just in case, but I'll try ejecting the card and power cycling again if it doesn't come back. But right now I got a solid red light. And I'm back. So that's what it was, is basically you have to delete those three files when you're done, and that red light means it just auto turned off. So now that I turn it back on, and let's bring up the menu. Come on, focus. Focus. There we go. There it is. So I'll tweak all the settings like I used to have it. And it's time to record some MOV action samples.